Hello guys, today I am going to tell you how to set up login logout menu in WordPress and WooCommerce for your members. So I already showed you in my one of previous videos how to create a login and registration form for the users. So let me show you. Here it is, the registration form. And here it is, the login and logout form that I have created for my members. So if you have an e-commerce website, so you need to make sure to create a login and logout form or pages for your members. So you need to go to the plugins, then click on add new plugin. Then after that you need to search for essential add-ons. So you can see here is the essential add-ons for Elementor by WP developer. Then you need to go to the dashboard, then search for essential add-ons. Here is essential add-on. Then click on essential add-ons, then go to the elements and then search for, sorry for that, then search for login and register form. So you need to turn this on so it will appear on the search widgets of Elementor. So then you need to go to the pages, and let me delete the previous pages. So here is the login and register form. So let me move to trash these two pages and then click on add new page and then give it a name, login or logout. So let me give it a name, logout, and click on add it with Elementor. So after that you need to go to the widget, then search for login or logout. Just drag and drop this from here. And from here is the login form. So we need to click on the six dots and then go to style tab and go to background. Then I will insert an image in the background of the form. So I will choose this one and I will insert it here. And again, if you want to give a margin or padding, just go to advanced tab and give it a margin or padding, anything you want. So just go back here. So I will keep it as default and just publish this one. And again, go to the pages and click on add new page, and I will create a registration page as well. So I will create a registration page as well and I will click on add it with Elementor. So let me go back to that page, the login page. I want to show you something as well here. So let me go back here, the same process, search for login and drag and drop it here, and then from here, from tab, just choose registration and go to here and go to style and give it a background type and choose an image. From here click on here and insert the image, and same as it is, just publish it. So just go back to your login form here. Let me show you something here. And from here, after login, so just scroll down. So in here, login form options. So click on redirect after login. So when your user log in, so where it should redirect it. So I will make it as home page. So I will keep it update. So let's go back to our dashboard, then go to appearance, then go to menus, and from here these are the previous ones, so I will delete these, and from here just from here search for login, and here it is the login and logout, and here is the registration page, so I will add it in the menu. So just go back here and let me visit my site. So you can see there is no page of login and registration page, and I will save menu and I will go back here. So here it is, our login and logout and registration pages. So I will just log out from here and I will go back here. You can see, and I will here click on login logout, and from here I will write my login details and I will click on login, and it will redirect me to my home page. So thank you so much for watching this video.